Check it out. This is Esso right here. We're bringing it back to the essence. And all you Australian MCs, I love you, but I'm bored. Let's get it on. Welcome to my wonderful world of word wizardry, where my verbs literally turn symphonies into a place where the sun doesn't go. The beast sweeps the street for bundles of dough. In the middle of the jungle, where these kids are in a huddle, straight up pissing in a puddle, keeping bitches out of bubble. Feel the rhythm of the struggle. The vision isn't subtle, but living in the bubble keep you distant from the trouble. I'm chopping it like the captain of the sawmill, dropping shit, putting patterns in the cornfields. After this, every town knows that Esso rocks up and puffs the merry-go-round smoke. I love boobs.
Hey, it's Gum. Sydney Bottle Hunter here. I just wanted to do a video saying on what's gonna be happening and what has happened on my channel. Well, not that long ago, I done a video with a contest with me giving away two bottles to the when I got 75 subscribers, and all they had to do was comment on that video, and if they won that competition, I'd send out two Johnny Walker bottles to them. And the winner of that was Spinifex Left Hand, and he just done a video. You have to check it out, man. I'll post it up. It's a crack up. He done this beautiful table, beautiful layout with some beautiful bottles on there, and he's got some old relics and all that he's got going on that. And it's a crack up. You must watch it. You know, cheers to you, mate. I don't have a drink. I don't drink. So yeah. He won that, and yeah, he just done a beautiful video on showing me where he's going to display it and all that, and it looked awesome. And his craftsmanship on his table looked crazy. You have to watch it. You have to subscribe and like his vids, man. They're great. All right. And now, I said I'm going to do a competition at when I get 100 subscribers. And because I done that video, he done that video for me. He, I had like 94, 95 subscribers or something like that. So a lot of people have been subscribing to me through that video. And I said I was going to do one at 100. And what I was going to give away was a COD bottle at my 100 subscribers. So, look at this, guys. This is the COD bottle. I'm joking. Sydney Bottle Hunter doesn't get down like that. This is the COD bottle. It's a smaller one. It does have embossing just there. It's not heavily embossed, but it's in mint condition. Actually, it's got a little chip there, but in perfect. Look at it. It's all there. Right, this is the bottle that you will be winning on this video right now. All you got to do is comment on who won my last competition, and comment and say who am I going on my next trip if I'm going camping. And all you need to do is write them two people's names down to be in the chance to win this. And then I'll randomly pick one of your names out of it. And you could be the winner of this COD bottle. Alright, and another thing, I'm going away in next Wednesday. It was supposed to be Thursday, but Aussie Coin Shooter's dad got really excited and took another day off so he can go a day earlier. So we're going out to an old gold mine mining place, and we're gonna go have a look around for old relics got left around and stuff like that. So whatever's been hidden out in the bush. And so he's got his metal detector. Actually, watch that video, Aussie Coin Shooter's video, with his dad opening up the his brand new metal detector. It's a crack up, man. It's so funny. And Mummy Coin Shooter, she's a legend in it. Alright, and I'm going out with them, Aussie Coin Shooter and his dad. And hopefully we find some good. I know we're going to find some old bottles and stuff like that, but hopefully we find some good relics, good coins and stuff like that. And I wouldn't be, I couldn't do it better without Aussie coin shooter's daddy. He hooked me up with one of these. One of these shovels. Spades. It's the Aussie coin shooter spade. It's a beautiful design. Like, it is nuts. It's so strong. Even the probe he made. Look at the probe. I could fight knights and that with these. Like, they're that strong. No, but I just dug up some heavy ground and they work perfectly. And you won't bend them. They're good. Like, if you can try to convince his dad to, you know, buy them off him. Oh, try to, mate. They're awesome. Yeah, so hopefully this competition goes soon. I'm at 99, so the next subscriber, and then I'm gonna I'll wait a day, and then I'll randomly pick some I'll randomly pick the names out, and yeah, and I'll be sending you a COD bottle. What else is there? Yeah, so I'm just preparing myself now to get ready to go away.